Guys, welcome back to some more Division 2. Gonna try this Warlords of New York. Gotta knock out this this backlog of games I've already started. Got me in the rain and stuff. I don't even know where it is. I remember seeing it all the time, wherever I was. Like, I don't understand this. Like, the Black Tusk invasion was confusing the hell out of me. And the overall progression of the game was confusing the hell out of me. Because I did every main mission on the map, but then it... Yeah, see, like, I did every main mission on the map, but then it says I only have 27 out of 33, but I couldn't find anything. So I'm like, well, I assume I beat the game then, because I don't know. Because I'm assuming that was in-game. Those who saw it, it's on YouTube too. Because it was just like, you know, I saved the day. I don't remember what I did, because it was that long ago. But I saved the day, got all the things I needed to get. And, yeah, I don't know. And then the Black Tusk came in. I was just like, what? Who is you? And these folks were rolling heavy and heavily funded. I beat them one time, and then it completely changed over the map and made everybody stronger. So I'm like, I don't know what this is to the story. I don't know. So I haven't done anything else with that.
Agent, we've just received a distress call from New York. There's been an attack on the division, and they requested immediate support. Meet me on the White House South Lawn. There's a helicopter prepped for us. We need to leave now.
Why didn't you say that before when I started in? I'm over here looking for you. Here we go. It was right here. I literally, all I had to do was just talk to this person. And I ran around in here and everything.
Hope you're ready to go to New York.
I thought we were in New York. I forgot. We're in Washington. Warlords of New York. Bloop. Embark on a manhunt for Aaron Keener in downtown Manhattan and progress your character from level 30 to 40. Boosting. Since your agent hasn't reached level 30 world tier 5. Oh, yeah, I sure didn't because I stopped doing that Black Tusk stuff. You can either return to game and continue playing or choose to transfer right away and boost your character. Boosting will automatically complete the level 1 to 30 campaign and world tier progression. If you are a new player to the division, we recommend you progress to at least level 30 before transferring. Please note that a boosted character cannot unlock some achievements. Transfer to expansion. When you transfer to New York City, your group will be disbanded and you will not be able to return to DC until the New York City campaign is complete. During the New York campaign, some activities will be temporarily inaccessible. Well, damn. Well, damn. I kind of don't want to do level 30 world tier 5 because it's basically... It's repetitive, though I do enjoy this game, so I don't think I'm really missing anything. If I'm missing something, well, shit. Go ahead and boost it.
After the green poison outbreak, we worked tirelessly to stabilize the country. The division was on the brink of collapse. Agents were called to DC to try and stave off a civil war. Deadly factions roamed the streets and vied for control of the nation's capital. Hyenas, opportunists who exploit the weak and vulnerable. Outcasts. Green poison survivors seeking retribution from a society that abandoned them. And the true sons,
mutineers and deserters guilty of war crimes. Alongside brave civilians, we fought to stabilize DC and took back the city. But we couldn't defeat the power of corruption. Military contractors known as Black Tusk invaded and tried to undo everything we had accomplished. We stood our ground, and with the odds stacked against us, we pushed them back. There are still dangers out there. It's up to us to remember what we are fighting for.
The division has suffered heavy casualties at City Hall. We believe it was a targeted strike. Isaac has identified an unknown biological compound. It's fast acting. And lethal. I've never seen anything like it before. New York has requested support from agents all over the East Coast. We need to help them. Fela will be our point of contact.
This is Cardinal One. Requesting clearance to land. Cardinal One to base, I repeat. Requesting clearance to land.
Agent Lau, we need to set this bird down. We clear?
This is Agent Fei Lau, requesting immediate reinforcements at City Hall.
This is Kelso.
Move! Get to cover!
Stay down.
I extracted some of the survivors, but there are still people trapped inside the building. Be careful. We got hit with a bioweapon. Masks on at all times.
Follow me. We've got to get up there.
I'm coming. But like, so did I miss some in-game stuff? Disable HUD tutorials. No.
Take out that hostile!
You can't hide in there forever, Division. You can't see you out here.
My weapon feels different. Did you change my weapon? You have a healing drone. Woman, what? You ever played Splinter Cell? No, I have not.
Get inside City Hall and secure the wounded. I'll send help as soon as I can.
I really hope I didn't miss, like, some in-game stuff. Like, it really was different after I did all that Black Tusk level stuff. I would be so upset. Because I can't go back and fix it. No, for real, what... Did you change anything? You did! Why the fuck am I using this? Why am I using this? This is not what I was using, and I don't remember what I was using now. But this was not what I was using. I'm sitting here wondering why it sounds and feels different. Because this is some... No. What the fuck was I using? Oh, you changed. Oh, I'm about to fight you. Did you change my shit? I know you didn't change my shit. I'm about to lose my fucking mind. Don't. That's not what I had. That's what I fucking had. Don't change my shit. That's. First of all, that weapon that says Honey Badger, that's fucking awesome. We're gonna stay here. We're gonna fix this. Fix this conundrum you put me in here. I had the M9. Okay. I don't know why you're changing weapons here on me. Why are you doing things to me? You're gonna fuck up my whole... I won't be able to cover you. I did pretty good, but I'm like, it sounds and feels different. Why does it sound and feel different? Hmm? Okay, so... I'm going to need... What is on here, first of all? No, because there's something, pretty sure, mod. Give me that scope back. Unequip. Okay. Go to my other SOCOM, because that is stronger. Mod that. Put my favorite scope on it. Which, I don't... Oh, there it is. Okay. But I don't know what the hell this was. I don't remember what it was. I just remember reading it said assault rifle. Damn. I might stick with that though, because assault rifle, 11.5 damage, 900 RPMs. 11.45 assault rifle. I guess that's what I'm gonna be using, cause okay, you get a pass. You get a pass for changing this one. You get a pass. You get a pass. I wonder why I start that. It was probably something I was given. Oh yeah, these are the one for pre-ordering it. That's probably what that is. And I started to make sure I didn't get rid of it. So I'll keep this thing, this CT Sitar 21. You get a pass for that one, but for changing the other ones, I feel some type of way. Don't do that. Don't do that again. All right, where'd you go?
Agent, we can climb in through the roof. Follow me.
Man, I'm on the ground, woman. You had me fucked up. But you get a pass for changing the first one because it's stronger than what I actually had. Nobody surviving with all this red shit. Ain't nobody. No. Everyone's contaminated. Everyone. Man, that crouch walk is so painful. So painful. I don't have the strength for that.
We need to get down there. Come on.
I've done it. Because that's what we had to do. But man, is that a leg workout. So they just nerfed
City Hall and with the survivors.
The Haven settlement is sending medics. Make sure the area is secure before they arrive.
Shoot. It's gotta be Rikers coming into the basement. Agent, cover us while I get these people out.
Oh, you got me going here by myself? Oh, that's an alarm. I'm like, is that a grenade going off? Damn, division.
Keep your mask off.
I can barely breathe in this thing.
Nighthawk said you want to live? Keep your fucking mask off.
That sounds like COVID. I can't breathe. Like, motherfucker, I was in a warehouse loading a fucking trailer with some heavy-ass boxes. And, yeah, I was hot. I was breathing. That was different for people with actual respiratory issues. That's different.
In the basement, we need to find out who is responsible for the attack. See if you can recover the tapes.
Is Splinter Cell like a spy game? It's red here. Is that one of those spy games? Like, I can't think of the other one. Not GoldenEye, it's something else.
Active server detected. Facial recognition analysis. Analysis complete. Javier, Kajika, James, Dragoff, Theo, Parnell, Vivian, Conley. Status, rogue. Analysis complete. Aaron Keener. Status rogue. Entering contaminated area.
After Coney Island, we knew Keener was working on some kind of virus, but I didn't think he could weaponize it this fast. We should have prepared for this.
Lau, the medics have arrived. They're extracting the survivors.
Meet me at the Haven settlement. I'll send you the coordinates. We have a lot to talk about.
So we got two division agents gone rogue. Secure the subway. It's on fire. Oh. No wonder.
These assholes are the drones. Oh yeah. You're our
drone. No wonder I was confused. I thought that was her drone. That's mine. You switching my shit up. Okay. I mean, I like the healing drone though. I might keep that, actually. I also like being able to scan the area for people, so I don't know what to do.
City Hall is clear. Let's regroup in the park and go to Haven.
I need to go through my inventory. Also, I was confused about the Black Tusk thing because I was redoing the missions and it wasn't changing the missing missions on the list. That's why I was like, I don't know what's going on. Is the game glitching? So So I don't know. I'm probably missing some stuff.
We got incoming. I need you up here.
So I probably missed out on some game stuff. I don't know.
Exiting contaminated area.
Feel free to get him. Hello? We in a whole nother map. All right. Well, obviously we were in New York, not DC anymore. This place looks like shit.
It's strange being here, where it all started. I guess you build up a picture in your mind. You assume it had to be a perfect storm for everything to go so wrong. But the more you look at it, the more you realize this could have happened anywhere. Amherst just chose New York.
Oh, I thought this was our base. That's why I was like, this looks like shit. Never mind. Yep. Yep.
Careful, agent. Looks like there's trouble up ahead. Get to cover.
I can't do the slide. They're torching bodies.
Aim for their fuel tanks. That should slow them down.
I don't like you in my personal space. Don't come over here. Ma'am, if you don't hit him. Lord.
Come on, we've got to keep moving. I heard some pretty messed up things about the cleaners back in DC. They seem to think the only way to save this city is to burn everything that could be contaminated. It's hard to believe they were regular people before the outbreak.
They're not wrong!
Get to Haven as soon as you can. Just don't expect a warm welcome. The guy in charge, Paul Rhodes, isn't happy to see me.
But they're not right either, so you know... Well, excuse me while I loot, lady, because... I can. What a time to be alive. Yeah, okay. Oh, excuse me. But yeah, I can tell, man-made pandemic was set off here. Don't tell me what to do. I'm going. I'm not deviating. There's just things. Like right here. I got water. Like, am I really deviating? I'm just going to the left and the right a little bit. Me out here, you out here dragging me around. You might as well let me loot. Okay.
get back. We're here to speak with Rhodes.
You're not welcome here. We've taken in enough agents. It never ends well for us.
Get back!
Let him in. Rhodes wants to hear what they have to say.
Fine.
I said, bitch, then bring him outside then. You think I want to be here? I don't want to be here. Are you following me? Man, I don't know. Was that the right way? Because I doubt it. They opened the gate, woman. I'm just, you know, being greedy because that's how I am. She just walked right through there. Okay. Why would she? She just went all the way around.
Welcome to Haven. This settlement was founded a few months back by some ex-JTF and civilian volunteers. They're calling themselves the Peacekeepers. It's the safest place in Lower Manhattan. They've got security, food, supplies, you name it. The fact that they're still going and haven't been run over by the Rikers or the Cleaners is pretty impressive. But they're not very fond of the Division, which is why we need to convince them to help us while we go after Keener. Come see me in Rhodes' office. He's not my biggest fan. Too much history there. Hopefully we can convince him to let us stay.
You go ahead. I'll check in on the survivors.
She just, like, manifested herself. Walking through realms, is that what we're doing? Well, where am I supposed to be going? Okay.
Fuck that! The Division had its chance.
We need somewhere to regroup.
Find somewhere else.
How do you know Haven isn't Keener's next target?
Are you kidding me? You'll make us a target.
We can keep you safe.
Of course you can. Just like Hell's Kitchen. I'm not gonna fall for that shit again.
We're fighting the same fight here.
You know what? Our situation's a fuck ton better than it ever was back in Midtown. These people feel safe.
You're right. The situation feels better for you now. But feeling safe doesn't mean you are safe.
It's getting pretty rough out there, Paul. But it's your decision.
Do what you need to take care of Keener. And then I want you out. All of you.
Keener is our main target, but right now, his whereabouts are unknown.
That bastard's hiding somewhere in the city, planning his next move.
Based on the footage you found in City Hall, we've managed to get leads on the other four rogue agents.
Theo Parnell, tech specialist and conspiracy theorist.
His whereabouts are unknown, but we think he is linked to the surveillance drones we've been tracking around the city. One was recently shot down in Civic Center. We need you to recover the drone. You might be able to find him from the metadata.
Vivian Conley, explosives expert and a high-ranking leader for the Cleaners.
We've been getting reports of increasingly aggressive Cleaner attacks in two bridges. Check in with the local Peacekeepers. They've been tracking their movements.
James Dragov, heavy weapons expert and the acting leader of the Rikers here in Lower Manhattan.
He's holed up in a fortified compound in Wall Street. We've had some agents looking for a chink in his armor for some time now. Check in with the local safe house for more info.
Javier Kajika, tactical operations expert.
He's a ghost, but he leaves a remarkable signature. We've had reports of a number of patrols being ambushed in Battery Park. We're pretty sure it's Kajika. Best bet would be to follow his trail and see where it leads. There's no time to waste. Going after any of these targets will bring us closer to Keener.
In the meantime, we'll do what we can from Haven to support you. Good luck, Agent.
fog of war. The map is covered in fog of war, and the GPS guidance is unavailable where fog of war is present. The Keener Manhunt leads are represented by investigation areas, which you can navigate to by placing a waypoint. Okay. Well, this one looks closer.
Parnell was an RPA pilot before he went rogue, so he knows drones inside and out.
We think he's been using heavily customized drones to spy for Keener.
A peacekeeper managed to shoot one down, and we'd like you to check out the crash site for anything that could lead us back to Parnell.
Okay. So what do I need to do to clear this then? What is it? Oh, I see what they're talking about, the fog. Okay, because this is where I came from. I'm over here.
What the fuck does Rhodes think is going on here? This is a goddamned war. Keener's targeting us. The moment we start to make real progress, here we are again, fucking around and arguing with each other. I've had enough. This fuckstick needs to die. And I don't care who we have to go through or who we have to work with to do it. Sorry. It's not your fault. This peace was hard won, and now we've lost it. We're going to get him. We have to.
We have to, otherwise we'll just pick a new big city and, you know, we'll have to be called again. Save the day. Hey, Paul. Hey, Paul. Paul.
Unbelievable. We're right back in the same goddamn mess we were in when Amherst unleashed green poison. I set up Haven without the division and all the blood and violence you bring with you. And Faye, she's been flag-waving from behind the authority of a division badge for way too long. Don't make me regret letting you into my home. I won't forgive it.
Okay, but I ain't worried about you, so. They would eventually come for you. Us here or not. But I understand your fear. Hearing rats. I can't meet you?
Don't worry about Rhodes. He'll warm up to you. At least I hope he will. He's a good guy. Principled. We need more like him. But we need more like you, too. I mean, principles are great, but not gonna put food on the table or protect you from a pack of Rikers. What I need is a cup of Kermans. This freeze-dried crap is killing me. I guess beggars can't be choosers.
Sounds like me if they gave me some knockoff version of Red Bull. Hey, puppy! Ah! Interact! Yes! Aww. made my day. That's so cute. Even though I have a dog myself. She over there sleeping somewhere? I need to let her out to pee in a minute, though. That is so cute. Is that a flopped ear? It's flopped backwards. Is this a German Shepherd? I had a German Shepherd. When he was a puppy, he had that one flopped ear, and then he would do the head tilt, and I'm just like, oh, so precious. Precious. My precious knucklehead. He was a big lovable oaf, though. Haven exchange ahead. What I need to do. New equipment in the public space. What you mean?
Man, this task force is off to a pretty rough start. They have a lot of history, I guess. I feel for Rhodes. I know what it's like to want to hunker down and try to ride out the storm. Can't do it, though. That's not the way the world works. We've been dealt a shitty hand, but we still have cards to play. We owe everyone here our best effort. We'll find Keener and bring him to justice. We're the division. We don't quit.
We sure don't. Barber? Ah! Okay. Cool. Clans, we got clans? It says new equipment in the public space.
Let me know if you need it.
I will, Mr. Grumpy Man. Oh, those are the... Okay, never mind. I thought that was like some other part of the base or something. That's just where the mission is.
You're heading into the Civic Center, former headquarters for government and law enforcement agencies. And I really do mean former. There were widespread protests and riots here in the early days of the outbreak. Now, it's more like a memorial to the society we lost.
Oh, because the thing disappeared. Oh, those were good guys anyway. I was like, oh, I'm about to get shot. Never mind.
Nearby signal detected.
You're coming up on the drone. Dig out that transceiver and we'll see where it takes us.
Find the crashed drone. Oh. I was about to say, this isn't the right way. Never mind. I hear it.
Detected.
Keener, come in.
This is Keener. What are you looking at, Theo?
Two guards on regular rotations, 6-hour shifts. They're JTF, not agents. Should be easy enough to handle.
Perimeter.
Roaming patrols every hour. 4 to 6-man squads. Again, shouldn't be a problem.
And the building?
Isaac had the schematics for the building. I've mapped out a clear path to where Conley should plant the payload to do maximum damage to the building's infrastructure.
Great work, Theo. I don't know what I'd do without you.
Theo is Mr. Tactics and Surveyor Man. Definitely gotta take him out. Yeah, here it's making these little woo-woo sounds.
Transceiver secured. Downloading comms protocols.
Recovering that transceiver is a good start, but we need more data if we're going to locate Parnell.
I had an agent drop off their latest surveillance report at a community nearby. There should be some relevant data in there.
You should be able to cross-reference the two, then isolate patterns that will point us in the right direction.
Oh. And this is where you want to go? The animal shelter?
Recovering that transceiver is a good start, but we need more data if we're going to locate Parnell.
I had an agent drop off their latest surveillance report at a community nearby. There should be some relevant data in there.
You should be able to cross-reference the two, then isolate patterns that will point us in the right direction.
Control point nearby.
Damn. I'm on fire. Ah! Oh. I'm like, let me run back in the building. Oh, fuck. That was perfect. Hey, going. Just gonna duck behind the wall. That's fine. And I can't hear anything. My controller's doing a weird thing. There we go. Where are you? I don't even know if I'm even supposed to be over here messing with these folks.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
Mm-hmm. I don't know what is going on, but I cannot hear. It's like something to do with the fact that like where my controller is like the signal keeps getting blocked or whatever. Who else is out here, bro? I'm like, who? You, a lot of folks. Am I even? I'm supposed to go that way too. Great. I need to get closer though. I cannot see any of y'all. Like, you hiding good. And you're kind of far. So, you are kind of far. Really? What the? Oh, I'm out. Oh, no! What? Where'd y'all come from? I don't appreciate it at all. Woo! I should have kept moving. Whoa! Who did that? Who? Oh, you moving around. I see you. You're like one shot away. This guy.
Incoming hostiles detected.
Are you kidding? Oh, I'm about to fucking... I'm about to die up in here. Oh, for real. Who is this one shooting me from back here, though? Oh my gosh! What is this? I should have kept moving. Should have just fucking ran for it. Cause you're not even part of what I'm supposed to be doing right now. You're not even a part of what I'm supposed to be doing. Stayed there too long and everybody and their grandma started coming out. Where'd you put me? Oh. Okay. Woo! Yeah, that healing thing is helpful. But I was surrounded. Okay, y'all need to patrol in the direction I need to go. How about that? Help me out. Help me. Is someone else opening boxes near me or something? Okay, that's where I came from. This is where I got destroyed. Because everyone and their freaking grandma was here. Get off the wall, please. Just stop. Messing with y'all. Shut up, dog. Give away my position, barking.
Electronic device detected.
Well, I didn't expect to see you here this late. I might say the same thing about you, Captain. This is the only time I can get some reading done.
Well, don't let me bother you. I'm just filing some papers. I won't be long.
Oh, I don't mind the company. How are you holding up?
It's hot, but we have to keep going.
You're not helping anyone if you burn yourself out. You need to take a break once in a while.
Of course. I'll just finish this and go straight to bed.
If you need help falling asleep, I've got a nightcap for you.
Tolstoy?
Great storyteller. But on most nights, all I need is 2 pages and I'll be off to the land of Nod. Figuratively, of course.
Thanks, Father. Have a good night.
I'm thinking alcohol.
Hostile control point detected.
Well, I mean, you know. I was shooting the friendly, but he all right.
There they are. It's up to us to make them pay. It's all over now.
One we kill makes us a little safer.
How about you come with me this way? I gotta go this way. Help me. Help me.
In danger.
Danger, Will Robinson. Danger, danger. Where? What up, dog? There's a question mark on this map. Is that the base? Is that the question mark? Is this a base? No, the hell it's not. It's the thing where the civilians are in danger. I'm heading to a new base. There's two hostages. Get them toes, my guy. What up, Ritz? Making space, just lurking, making space for Pokemon. I had to do that earlier, dude. Now let me get them toes, my guy. Let me get them toes. Someone else hiding up there. Or is that the hostage? Oh, you were a good guy. I was okay. Yay, and I saved everybody.
Hey, thanks.
Target near you.
Wait, is this part of what I'm supposed to be doing? Neutralize the target, Henderson. Oh, no, it's something else. I don't wanna. I want to go in the safe house. That way when I die, I don't have to be teleported back so far. What up, dog?
Detected.
I know you're working with someone.
Careful, Faye. You don't want to make Isaac upset. He hit me like that again, he'll think you've gone rogue. You teamed up with the JTF. We do what we have to.
You got a concussion?
You're the one who isn't thinking straight. What's your mission, Agent? To save what remains?
To ensure survival. That we live on. That when we finally get back on our feet, there is something left to stand on.
Cool story, Faye. And how's that working out for you?
It's hard. But we're stable.
Sure. For now. What about next week? Or the week after? Or when you haven't had a Sarah delivery for months, and the medicine runs out, and the people who work together so well right now turn on one another? What are you gonna do then, Faye?
We will adapt. We will work together and find a way to move forward.
And when they steal your tech and turn your turrets against you, what'll you do then, Faye?
What I have to, Alicia.
I'm doing the same. You're not there yet, but you'll see we're the same.
I'm not like you. I'm not a traitor.
I'm not a traitor. I'm effective. I can see where this is going and who can actually make a change. You'll figure it out eventually. Or you'll die. Either way, my boys will find me soon enough, and then you'll need to make a choice.
What choice is that?
To let me go. Or see if you're good enough to take on my team.
Hey, I turned it up a little bit. You didn't hear them gunshots just now? The ones I fired off?
check in with the community leader. They've been supporting our agents.
Sorry about Heather.
We shouldn't have cut back on patrols.
We couldn't have known this would happen.
You couldn't have known. I told you this would happen. And now...
Do you need anything?
A goddamn fucking time machine.
Best I can do is whiskey. I found a bottle last week.
Drinking isn't gonna bring my sister back.
No, but it might help you forget. Until it doesn't sting as much.
Give me the bottle.
I can hear it on my stream. Is there a cat in here? Cause like my volume is maxed out on my phone too. Oh, there is a cat. There it is. Oh, and a dog. That one might be dead. But... Here's one. Oh, this is the animal shelter. That's right. Oh, here's another cat. Shade Tech. Really? That is so weird because when I pull the stream up, like, that was weird, because when I pulled the stream up, I could hear, everything. So I'm not sure why you couldn't hear.
Hey there. Judging from the orange ring, I'm assuming you're here on division business and not to adopt a cat. The other agents left some stuff here, in case one of you comes in here. Let me know if you change your mind about that cat.
Ain't nobody got time about the cat right now. Like, really, who's worried about, adopting an animal right now?
Data analyzed. Signal source identified with 91% accuracy.
Good enough for me. Looks like Parnell's drones have been controlled from an abandoned prison. Creepy.
Perfect place to hide a covert operation.
Not for long.